I am speaking to
Brian Martin
in High Point, North Carolina. What appeals to you most, Brian, about Donald Trump?
Well, I think Donald Trump is a great leader. I think he will be a good negotiator with other world leaders. I think that he's just a real good guy. I think that he's fit for to be the president, you know, to run the United States.
What issues are most important to you?
I'm sorry, excuse me.
What issues are most important to you this election?
Well, national security is really important. I think he'll do a great job with national security.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I think Hillary Clinton, she doesn't have what it takes to do that.
What do you think about the way Hillary tried to blame she seemed more mad at Donald Trump than the terrorists for the incidents the last few days in New York and Minnesota?
Yeah, she's appeared very weak. She's very weak-minded.
Yes.
Yeah.
In more ways than one.
Yeah, and I just don't see how the voters can go out and vote for Hillary Clinton. You know, we know what she done in Liberia. You know, those people, families got, you know, those people's families got destroyed.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't see how people can go out and vote for Hillary Clinton. She's crooked. I just don't understand.
Thank you for talking to us today. Oh, one more thing. What do you hope Trump talks about here?
Say what?
What else do you hope Trump talks about today?
Well, I hope he speaks more about terrorism. I hope that he addresses national security. So I'm looking forward to that.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah.